We're here in Huddersfield, bright and early, to watch the big West Yorkshire derby against Leeds United.
As you would expect, it's a big police presence for this big Yorkshire derby.
This will be bright and bright, his first game as town manager at home, but let's hope the fans can get behind him and get a good result today.
When you gotta go, you gotta go.
If Leeds win today, they'll have 10 wins in a row in the Championship, and they're trying to push up to that top spot. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe. Let's try and get 600 likes this video, because it's a Yorkshire derby. Let's get inside the John Smith Stadium.
Let's get another one. Well, the fourth official's indicated a minimum of nine.
It's the end of the first half, and Town actually won the one against the second in the league. Town got a red card at the end of the first half, so it might be one-way traffic for the rest of the second half.
Legion of...
honestly, I'll take a point from that. Town went down to 10 men in the first half, but they did well to hang on towards the end. If you do like this type of content, please do like and subscribe. But anyway, I'll catch you in the next one.
Knocking on the window. Who's that knocking on the door?
Get off! Hamza! Yeah.